This is me. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to your favorite place with your favorite girl. It's not other than me. Ding. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to your favorite place with your favorite girl. It's not other than me. Ding. Simply K. Dot Al Simone. And we are back with another video for y'all. Now, I want to thank you guys. If you are new to the channel, thank you guys so much for coming. I need you to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your bell notifications. Make sure they're ringing, ringing, ringing. Absolutely. So that you'll be notified every time that I post a video like this. Ding. Have a premiere or go live. And if you're one of my favorites already, make sure you check your bell notifications and that they are set to all. Now, I want to thank everybody for hanging out with me last week with Rock and Roll Week. And this week we are doing classic love songs. Yes, classic love songs. And we're going to start the week off with a request by Thomas Rhett, Die a Happy Man. Now, again, if you are new to the channel, I want to thank you for coming through. Make sure you guys hit that description box below to link to a lot of our reaction playlists, as well as any food challenges, anything else that I be doing on this channel. So again, this is going to be Thomas Rhett, Die Happy Man. You ready? Let's go.
Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights.
Yay.
That I've had, no doubt. Between the bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye. Then we danced in the dark under September stars and the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. That black dress makes it hard to breathe. You're a saint, you're a goddess, the cutest, the hottest, the masterpiece. It's too good to be true, nothing better than you in my wildest dreams. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man, yeah.
If I never get to build my mansion in Japan.
Georgia. Drive a sports car up the coast of California. Oh, if all I got is your hand in my hand, maybe I could die a happy man. Maybe I could die a happy man. Oh, I could die a happy man. You know I could, girl.
Aww.
I could die.
I love that so much. First of all, y'all know I love a guitar. And it's just oozes with love. So I'm going to enjoy me some love song week because I'm a sucker for love songs. I love them. You guys, do me a favor. Go ahead in the comment section below. Let me know some of your favorite classic love songs that we can highlight this week on the channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you so much. I've had so much fun with you guys last week. And I'm sure I'm pretty sure that we're gonna have a ball this week again. Until next time, you guys, peace and blessings.
Whoa, don't go just yet. You guys, hit that description box below and enjoy some more content from me, and have an amazing week, you guys. Let's make it a good one. Smile and laugh and hug somebody, tell them you love them. Peace and blessings.